Oh, the Rainbow Bridge, darn it. Very windy. You probably can hear. On the left side here is the American Falls. And of course you see that big cloud of foam, which is generated from the American side. However, on the right side of the screen is the Canadian Falls. That's the drop-off to the falls right there. New York side, of course.
They call this the rapids. Do they have another name for it? What is the name of the
river? We're looking at right here the American Falls. We have the American Falls. Where those people are, the lower people in the lower area, they're in the Bridle Falls.
We've never done that, have we? Did they ever do it?